Hello everyone, guys, my name is RandomArcher, I think you know, yeah. Okay, guys, look, we make with Jamarius first interview. And look, we do this only for fun on stream. If you want to watch other interview, you can write me with who make interview. Maybe with team manager, maybe with SGM, maybe with administrator, maybe with someone YouTuber, person, good player, or other. Write me in comments, guys. Put like, subscribe, and click on the bell. Enjoy watching, нахуй. Okay, let's remake like interview, нахуй.
Interview. Okay.
You want?
What kind of interview? It depends.
What?
What kind of interview? What is it? Like, what questions?
Yeah, questions.
Yeah, but what? What questions?
How old are you, нахуй?
I'm 20.
Best interview, нахуй, questions.
I'm 20.
Oh, I am dead, нахуй. We have Jim Aris in stream right now. What questions do you have for him? What questions do you want to ask him, нахуй?
Except events. Don't ask me about events. I'm not gonna say it 15,000 times.
What you want, real? And he, if you want, if he can, I'm not want to answer, нахуй. If he want to answer, he answer, okay?
Yeah, sure. Interview Jim Aris. Yeah, if that's possible in English as well.
English easy, man. If you want, I can teach you English language. Why not, bro? Wait. I'm say funny words? I'm say funny words, нахуй? Or you mean my English level so bad? Wait.
No, I didn't say that.
Wait. You throw my English level, right?
No.
Yes.
I didn't troll anything, bro. I'm not a troller, don't worry.
Okay. Okay, what GMs do it in for vision?
It's depending on what day, because...
like standard day GM, standard day of GM.
Checking tickets, checking if there is anything, coming online to see if players need some help with something. That's it, man. Answering messages on Discord. That's it, normal things.
Okay, why you... Wait. Why you write... ticket for start GM? I think you understand me, but...
Yes. Why I applied?
Yes.
To be honest, it was something that I never done before. Like, it's a good experience. It's fun experience, helping people and all of that. But when things are not going so well and players are just getting upset and stuff like that, it's a good thing. It's a good experience to become a GM.
But it's more interesting, or it's more hard, or what?
You learn a lot of things about people. About personalities that you meet, like with players. Like there are some players that you like talking to them, and there are some of them you just, oh my god, man. It's okay, it's good, it's interesting, it's really interesting actually.
When did you guys start playing 4Story? It's about what? I think I started in 2010 year.
You start 2010?
Yes, 2010.
I start 2008. When the game first came
but
out.
But we in Russia have Foster a little bit later.
Oh, okay. But yeah, I started on 2008.
But you have biggest stops without Foster.
I stopped one time on 2013.
Mm-hmm.
2013 into 2016 for 3 years. And from then I haven't stopped at all.
I think I have stopped like in 2014 when 4Story or 2013, I don't remember. Like 3 years because Russian server, original, official Russian server closed. Later I am back on Russian private server and plus later P4. Again have stopped. I don't know, блядь. And later start play again, нахуй, and play without stop now. It's very hard for emotions. For emotions, when your friend write ticket, I know James. It's very hard. Yes.
Especially if it's not only friends. Like if you see people from your country.
Salonok, bro.
Like, say, for example, if I see tickets for someone that I know that is Greek, I'm getting really upset because I'm like, man, why would he do something like that? Like, what's, like...
Yeah.
I feel kind of embarrassed, you know?
I understand, it's really hard because you need to have full objectivity, or how it's in English. But a lot of friends can not understand this now for you. And later he can have more shit like, oh, bleh, he not, you're not my friend because
yeah,
you bleh, not bleh, bleh, bleh,
yeah,
bleh,
you're GM, you don't help him, blah, 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 yeah. No, I can't answer that. I can't answer to that question, sorry. Okay, how can I earn a lot of money on the server? I would suggest you to go Arahur and start farming boxes.
But wait, for you, Arahur better or Narvashi?
It's actually, I'm gonna give him a lot of ideas, because there's three ideas that you can farm. There's
no,
three places.
What do you mean best idea for farm? Arahur or Narvashi?
For gold, is Narvashi, 100%.
Narvashi, right?
Yeah, 100%, 100% okay. For gold, yeah.
But I don't know, now so big price on apps, and in Arahur I think very good too, now.
Yes.
It's maybe like equal now, before Narvashi 100%, right? But now maybe Arahur, because apps have so big price, нахуй. Players make this, нахуй. Wait, you remember when you start play on 4Vision and why you start?
Oh, well, that was a question?
Yeah, it's my question.
Oh, I start playing on Vision. I think it was June 2020.
2020, okay.
And I started because my friends actually started playing here.
Mm-hmm.
I used to play on another private server before, but I stopped it and I came on this. I used to play on 4Ancient. but it was this. It was the moments when Circus had the server, so it was too much lags and stuff like that. So it was quite a problem.
Wait. Now, can I ask your questions, so, guys? 1 second. How many time you play 4Story in day? Like how many hours? Like one,
how many
two,
hours?
Three, yeah. Like standard medium. Oh, medium or how it's. Not minimum, not maximum, like medium, I think, understand it, right?
Yeah, it's like, in a day, I can probably play like 5 or 6 hours. But like, two of them, they will be like PvP Ardeer, the other two, they will be like farming in Arahur. Like, I'm not sticking to one. Like, there is a lot of things I'm doing. The least that I've played is it was like 5 minutes. I just opened my account and just let it AFK.
Okay, and second question is what your favorite battle mode?
My favorite battle mode? That would be capture the flag.
Favorite, first. Okay, let's from first for last. First it's most favorite.
Okay.
Last it's low favorite.
Okay, so first it can be it will be Boss Wars, then it's going to be Capture the Flag, then it's Mission War, then it's Battleground. Battle Royale is the last one. I never play Battle Royale. I don't know. I just
why don't like Battle Royale?
Because I'm not built for that.
For you, it's hard to rot.
Yeah, I found it hard because like I'm not really a 1v1 player.
But I like, it's not 1v1. It's team versus team.
Yeah, it's like okay. But the thing is that if you're in the moment that you can get like in some intense, like in a fight, and your teams are busy and you're alone, it becomes 1v1. I will lose that 100%. 100% I will lose that.
But if trying to play for fun, like if you win, it's okay. If you lose, it's okay, no problem.
Yeah,
but you can play not tryharding, play for fun, play for half real good things. Nahoy.
Who is your best friend in Team Vision? Nahoy? Oh, well, that's hard. I don't have. No, it's not that I don't have. All the team is great. The whole team is great.
All best, nahoy, like, bleh. All best,
yeah,
nahoy.
All people. The whole team. We are working together, and that's like. And. We are collaborating so good with each other. That is really nice. That's why it's so good to work with those guys. What is your favorite class and why? Mage. I'll mage any day. He's easy to farm. He's good in PvPs, and you don't need to spend so much money on him to fix him. The only thing that you need is full 23 equipment, and with 23, 36 rod you can do the job.
But I'm sorry. Look.
Yeah.
I think for... Блядь, ёбаный энергетик нахуй. Look, for mage, I think need more damage than for archer. If you have bad equipment and stuff. Yeah. Because archer have the buff. Mage, if he have like plus 22 rot, he can't nothing. But when he have plus 24, yes, he can all what he want.
I'll tell you one my opinion about this. Yeah. In a PvP, mage vs archer, if the archer doesn't know how to dodge the fear, he's ended. Because if the mage has a team with him, or he has like damage buff or something, he has damage. If the mage has more than 2,000 damage on him, it would be really hard for an archer to survive. Because mates can use,
he can use
the heals, he can use double fear if he's using the reskill, he can use two times the freeze. Because archer, if he doesn't go enough time to do the reskill again, he can use the release only one time, so he's lost anyway.
Not only class, it's a player who play better. I know a lot of mages who can farm archers so easy. I know a lot of archers who can farm mages so easy like that. It's not only class, it's player, nahu. How he... And situation, plus situation.
Yes, yeah.
And best costume? Or you have this question before?
Costume?
Vampire, Santa, I mean like this. Yeah, bro, soon I start my giveaway on 50 likes. One second.
Best costume. I don't know. I'm not really wearing costumes. I'm wearing a gas mask. I'm wearing like gas mask or sunglasses and stuff like that, but not costumes. I don't like it. I don't really like them.
But vampire costume, like, oof, beautiful. No,
it's nice, but I think it's too much, all those extra things from behind it and stuff like that. It's a bit too much, I don't know.
Okay, and plus one question from me. What better equipment? How looks better for you? With effects or without?
With effect. 100% with effect. Okay. I hate it when I see players that they have 23, 24 equipment and they don't have effect on the items. Man, you have good equipment, show it off. Don't do that thing, removing the effect from your equipment.
I don't know, I make every time screens for thumbnail, I use no effect, because for screens, no effect, better, I think, for me.
You are using... No, it's, the thing is that you are using equipment that you buy 34 equipment. I see all your thumbnails, you have 34 equipment, not 38, you know?
Okay, what do you mean about players who make equipment like style, like plus 19?
Wait, what do you mean, like plus 19?
Look, who don't have plus 19 equipment, but who make like play plus 19, like plus 19. Change style equipment.
This is the most genius thing that you can ever do.
But I think it's not very good, because it's, I think, provoke players attack him.
No, it's is good. I'll tell you why it's good, because you control people with this. The people think that you're wearing plus 19, but when they're trying to attack you when you're full 24, like run, you get like maximum 400, 500 damage from a player with a good weapon.
Yeah,
it's funny. It's funny because you were like, "What the hell is going on? Why do I do?"
But where you live, prefer, or you don't want to ask on this question? United Kingdom or Greece?
I born in Greece.
No, where prefer live? Live prefer.
Oh, where I prefer?
Or life prefer or live prefer?
Oof. It depends. If you want for life, like food and stuff like that, I will say Greece, 100%. 100% Greece. If for food, for lifestyle, and all of that. If you want money, if you count as a money, mm-hmm. and like social life and stuff like that, UK, London, 100%.
Wait, can you repair Fusion Basero, Blatt, MK?
Please, not. No. Actually, wait. Do it, but let me know so I can close my headset.
One second, bro.
Wait.
One second. For Vision Blaster in the world, блядь, guys, нахуй. For Vision Blaster in the world. Муа. For Vision, блядь, respect, нахуй, guys. Everyone, welcome on For Vision. I'm finished.